50 plus in three frames. And he's made the breaks in such a way that they look easy because his position's been so good.
Yes!
Well, it looks like people in Glasgow are in for another heat wave today, and I think it's safe to say that they can expect a lot of sun over the rest of the week.
This is the story of one William Fisher, better known as Billy Liar.
It was a big day for us. We had won the war in Ambrosia. Democracy was back once more in our beloved country.
It's nearly 9:30.
Why don't you see he gets washed and dressed before he comes down in the morning?
Hey, what's he telling that woman about the fish? About me having my leg off?
Thank you. the double.
Oh, boy, it needs a white slope. We need a kiss.
94.
Ken's already had 216 competitive centuries, one of very few players to have made over 200 competitive centuries.
Ken perhaps should have had a century in the second frame this evening when he broke down on 91. He's got an excellent chance here of making a century now. Green, obviously, tough to get on, but it's a good chance.
No, Kenneth!
94.
Well played. Needs the white to slow up or needs a kiss.
94.
Ken's already had 216 competitors.
It's not looking good at the moment for people in Scotland. I'm afraid you can expect cold, damp weather over the next few weeks.
I'm going to London. But I'd have been at the station already, well, if it hadn't been for Grandma.
If you're in any more trouble, Billy, it's not something you can leave behind you, you know. You put it in your suitcase and you take it with you.